Chapter 5, Mishnah 13. There are four levels of people who give charity. One who wants to give but does not want others to give has an evil eye in regard to others. 2. One who wants others to give but he does not want to give has an evil eye in regard to himself. 3. One who wants himself and others to give is a pious person. 4. One who wants neither himself nor others to give is a wicked person.